Where is she now? Rebecca. Ah, this has to be unmuted. I sincerely hope Twitch does not mute me on this one, because this is gonna be epic. I'm actually playing Rebecca Black. Rebecca Black? Is it Rebecca Black? Yeah, Rebecca Black Friday. It is Friday, so why the hell not? Alright, here we go, kids. Hide your wives. Hide your kids. Sold your guitar and cable today. Oh, Fotek, man, why? Yeah, I bought the cable off Amazon. It was like 20 euro. Not too bad. It's not that cheap either, but still. Alright, let's do this. Shit, that's a solid ass bass. Yes, that's why I bought it. I wasn't actually looking for a bass when I saw it. I was like, that is a freaking Epiphone. It's an Epiphone Les Paul bass. Like, why have I never seen anything like that before? I was like, I'm buying it. It was 250 euro. I nearly fell over myself. That's how expensive it was. But still, totally worth it because it's a fantastic bass. I love it. Here we go. I hope somebody has done a metal version of this. It's not as bad as I remember it sounding. Best song ever. I'm getting emotional right now. It actually has like a better bass line than most of the rap songs I've played. Friday, Fantastic. It's like, that's not a short one. Yes, yes, it was terrible. It was terrible. Still, I feel like that was worse when it first came out. Like, actually playing along to it, I was kind of like, actually, it's not actually that bad. Like, I've definitely heard worse songs. Like, there's these weird Eastern European, like, ex-porn star musicians who are just doing, like, weird, terrible stuff. Those are bad. So, Danish dude. Good request, good request. Cowbells and donation money spent well, I think, on that one. All right, Wrath, if you're you are still there. You're definitely still there. All right, so Rage Against the Machine, Born of a Broken Man. Now, that's one that I don't recognize. So learn a song. I feel like I haven't got it. Let me just check. No, I don't have it. That's a new one for me. I don't think I actually even know this song. So this is good stuff. This is good stuff. New Rage. Talking about bad artists, did you see Justin Bieber can actually play drums like a bot? Justin Bieber is a good musician. Like, I'm sorry to say it, but he is actually, like, talented. Like, he's just a douche, but he is talented. So I'm not surprised he can play drums. Like, he was good at guitar. He's good at singing. Like, he was destined to be good, but he just went into shitty pop. So fucked himself in his own ass. Reputation wise. Alright, Rage Against the Machine. This is gonna be awesome. Oh, XOAT, the correct request thing is exclamation mark request. The one you've used there is for the other bot, the Griffin bot, and that one isn't actually correct at the moment. I'm just trialing it out. I haven't had time to actually set it up. I've just turned it on to see what it can do. Alright, here we go. Is this a E? Drop D. Alright, that'll do. This is the right guitar for it. I don't know this song, man. This is awesome. Thank you, Raph. That's why I don't like Metallica. Metallica is not overused! I will not have you say bad things about Metallica! Get out! Alrighty, here we go. Let's tune up for this bad boy. Hold it for time. 20 to 11. It's not too bad. Griffinbot is, yeah, he kind of is a viewbot actually. He's adding, he's bulking up my numbers. Totally. I had another bot at one stage as well. I had Moon, I think it was Moonbot, was that it? I think that was it. I was trying that for a while as well. That was just shit. Cool chords. Potato King. We'll be right back. Tony King, I'm awesome. Awesome song. Great request, Rath. Yes, Dennis. We've been spoiled now. Her next level music has taken all the color out of everything else. So I have our pistol grip pump. We've had, I don't think, we've had Bulls and Parade, I think is the only one we've had there, Teddy King. I don't doubt that for a second. Though in fairness, it helped her get to the, it helped her get famous, so she can't really hate it that much. Thank you, Rath, man. Awesome request. That is 20 cowbells for you, my friend. Where are you? Oh, jeez, you've got a zillion cowbells anyway. But yes, 20 more. 20 more bad boys for you. Yeah, Ginger Hills, that is a fun song to play, I got to say. It was cool. It was very cool. Good request, Rath, you legend. All right, now, we're getting to the triple play. Nearly there. And once the triple play is done, I'll open up Freebirds again, and you guys can spam that. Spam your cowbells at me. Alright, Fotech, Soundgarden, Rusty Cage. I don't know if I have this. Let's check. Is Fotech even here? Yeah, he is, okay. Soundgarden. Yeah, sorry, Potato King. Not yet. Give it a minute. Oh, I forgot about this song. It's such a good song. Alright, Soundgarden, Rusty Cage. I don't have it. Let's go get it. Fill up some Soundgarden into my playlist. Yeah, Ginger Hills, ignore anything Griffinbutt says, because Griffinbutt is talking shit. He's talking shit. He doesn't know what he's talking about. He's new here. He doesn't know the rules yet. And he doesn't know who you are, or what you do, or what you like, or even that you're Ginger yet. But I will tell him. There's no getting away from it. Danish Hazard, to share cowbells, I think it's share. Exclamation mark share, the name of the person and the quantity. And that shares them. All right, Rusty Cage. Potato King. If you can get in there first, I think triple plays might be a bit much tonight.
Learn a song.
Because people are choosing non-theme songs, which isn't kind of what I, which isn't really what I want to do. We'll check.
Learn a song.
Alright, this is the song load. Rusty Cage, there we go. Oh god, custom tuning. What tuning is this? B-A-D-G-B-E. Okay, so it's just drop B. Uncle's not sorry at all. He's the least sorry I've ever seen a man be. Oh, here we go. Damn it, you gave him cowbells! What? Okay, I don't know this at all. This is an awesome sounding song. Holy shit, that's fast. What the fuck? Hang on. I have to riff repeat that, because... What? I don't want to riff repeat that bit. There we go. Okay. What the actual fuck? Alright, that's good enough for me. Jesus! This song is kicking my ass! I can't do it! Ow, my hand. Alright, see you later then, Charles. Thank you for watching, dude. Impossible. We'll be right back. Jesus, that song is difficult. Whew. That made me break out in a little bit of sweat. Alright, good request, man. 20 cowbells for you there, dude. Fotek. Where are you, Fotek? 20 cowbells. Alright, now. We got that triple play. Let me just turn it on for Uncle. I think it's already Uncle's text anyway, so. Yeah, it is. And let me just move it so it looks a little bit better. Here we go. Alright, Uncle. Rock forever. Fotek. Cheers, yeah. I totally fucking balls that song up. That was hard as nails. Okay, rock forever. Rock forever. Do I have these songs, Uncle? Actually, out of interest. I'm starting downloading them. Yeah, Uncle definitely has a Judas Priest thing going. Warbeast is Devin Townsend. What did Jason used to always request? He always used to request the same thing as well. I do have Rock Forever, okay. Do I have the other one? Parental Guidance. Should have them already. Okay. Judas Priest. Okay, that's Hell Patrol. Parental Guidance. Rock Forever. Awesome! I do have them all. Sweet mother of God. Where is Jason? I know, that's a good question, man. I sent him a message on Twitch. Twitch message, because I think it's the only... I might actually have his email address somewhere, actually. I should look it up. But he didn't respond to it. I was just messaging, saying, I haven't seen you in a while, dude. Are you okay? Is everything alright? No sign of the man. I think he won the last loot crate raffle I did. I think Tim Petz and he won the last two loot crates. And Tim Petz got his. I don't know if he got his. I posted it up to him, but yes, he never responded. Yes. The dictator was deposed. Dick Taylor. What the heck? This is the potato, yeah. That's even better. Ginger Hills, make me a poster. A potato poster. That'll be good. The dictator post potato. Uncle, you're based in Germany, aren't you? Yeah, I heard you guys weren't supposed to have a sense of humor. Like, that's not allowed in Germany. Like, I mean, here you are, cracking jokes and shit on my stream, like it's nobody's business. How dare you, sir? Fair enough. Work is never done. That's true. Man, the company I work for in Dublin, like Dublin services most of the European market and from most companies, and they're crazy like looking for German speakers to come and work in Dublin. Like they're offering like 7-8 grand. Incentive plans if you can find a German speaker, and I think it's 10 grand for Swedish if you can get somebody referred in. 10 grand euro in your pocket, sweet Jesus, you guys are like gold dust. Alright, there we go. Which one was that? Was that Rock Forever? Yeah, awesome, that's the first request. Next up, Parental Guidance.